Hello and welcome to Gone Exploring. Today we are in the Sandwich Glass Museum in Sandwich, Cape Cod, Massachusetts.
Ribs around the outside. hole where I can open it up. Just getting the top part nice and hot and cut a seam straight down the center with scissors.
Glass. It like seems so fascinating to me.
It is fascinating, but it's terrible.
I can't see what he's doing on that side. That's stuff in the front where you blow torches with little bits of colored glass, and as you dip that in there,
to get
that.
Twist
in
the end so it's not just a flat spot.
He's doing it with his hand?
He must have canvases like
that. I would be so much more covered. I mean, I'd be wearing like a leather suit if I was doing this.
Here we go. This has to go right into an oven before it cracks. Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. This is like what he made. Very neat.